Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart. But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Should we...
go!
To escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Console is attempting surface reconnection. Vault restart is now complete.
That was... talk about a rush! What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us.
But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
Atmosphere processor is online, recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air. Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. EOS could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Well, this'll be interesting.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I think that's it.
Ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Radiation levels normal.
Ryder, about time you joined the party. One to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
Pathfinder's call, but research is no good if we're dead. Military.
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation, and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them. Hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point from the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
I don't care why anyone helps, so long as they do.
I've heard that before. Talk to Bradley. Later we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tann's waiting on the Nexus.
Life support restored.
Have a name for it by now. He just needs time.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my major domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
Looking back isn't a good use of time. We have to keep building.
Keep is generous. We have to start. Real building, not just survival. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Head for the Nexus, Pathfinder. Prodromos will have more going on when you come back later.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
I keep wondering what our scientists will cook up for Eos.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That's a recipe for trouble.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.